Hello.
Oh my god, you're tight.
Welcome to the Shakespeare Hour.
One day you should all wear tights.
I actually don't have an eye.
Nowhere dreams are made of. There's nothing you can't do. Now you're in New York.
I think you're crazy.
It's my boss's son's middle name is Gaylord. I'm gonna go die now.
Mentally confused llama. Big fat mama llama. Camel.
Damn, girl! Ooh, damn! Ooh, damn, girl, you fine! Damn, girl, you fine! Woo!
One feeling.
Shut up, Tay.
Anatomy of Grey 5, The Merry Wives of Crutch.
Anatomy of Grey X.
Grey 5, Maggie's Revenge.
Okay, my theory as to what happens after the end
Someone
of
Someone call me.
Ford and June. Ford. Let's start over. Homer and June go to the city. June ditches Homer.
And he gets lost
and
walks
then
around
she becomes
city.
A gangster's bitch.
No.
This is a place of beauty and
No.
A place saying, of wonder.
This is our home.
This is theater.
Pretend.
What?
No.
Wait.
Three shows at once. It's a fun.
And the what? And
anything to say, Betsy?
Oh, it's going to be marvelous. A musical, maniacal mystery tour into the 1950s.
Want a screw? The answer is yes. Screw!
Your mother.
Focus open.
Just proof that all actors are items that can be bought, borrowed, or sold.
What is this show, Becky?
Do you want a theatrical dynamo or a musical romp, as we say? A romp. It's just a romp. A 1950s rock and roll romp. Hey! Hey! Hey, children! What's going on?
They had way too much caffeine, Betsy. You have no idea.
Did you give them those things?
No, these are mine. This is all me.
Yes?
You have juice boxes and you're not giving me any.
You can have a juice box, but not the chocolate things.
I'm gonna eat one of those chocolate things because, quote, I am the stage manager, unquote.
This is what theater will do to you. It'll take so much of you that one day you'll just feel the need, like, not to live in a box.
Uh-huh.
All we've done for lights is salvage the light bulbs from Hernando's Hideaway. Olé. That's all we've done. We've taken light bulbs out of Hernando's Hideaway. And that's all we've done.
This is our set. Isn't it beautiful?
Hey,
we're 2 weeks away from...
Hey, you can't
from...
see the set.
So yeah, our set's great. / why is Justin there? ?
And not a whore.
Alright, wait,
Nicky. I am not a whore, but I like to do it.
I am not a whore.
This is Betsy, late night at work.
See always, the always working, always sliding away.
See the tigress in her natural habitat. Hear her roar.
I think it's a great play about love, loss, faith in the future. It's a beautiful play.
Excited for it to go to state?
Yes!
Yeah.
And it's a...
drama. A comedy. A story of life.
Say it, Betsy.
Theatrical Dynamo.
Yes!
Hey, Betsy, what has this show been?
Anatomy of Grey is a theatrical dynamo.
And the actors are...
incredible.
No, the actors are playing parts.
The actors are playing beautiful roles that we all universally love. Amen.
I'm
so happy!
Yay!
Thank you.
don't you go? But they are not.